What's up, my fellow adventurers? This is Adam at G.I. Joe The Lost Chronicles, deep in the TLC bunker. So I just received my first entry for the Joe No Joe TLC bunker build. And it comes from this person right here. All right, let's see what Mr. Paul Knapp has sent us. Let's see if his custom build meets the three parameters, and we'll see if his build moves on to the finale. So let's check out and see what he sent us. All right, well, here's the figure that Mr. Paul Knapp made. And I gotta tell you, Paul, seeing this thing in person, it is much cooler than what I thought it was gonna be. You did a really great job on this. I think he said this is a Dr. X figure. I personally have never seen this figure before. It's very cool. It definitely has RoboCop slash Star Trek Borg vibe to it. Let's see, it is articulated. The arms bend and move. The legs move. He did incorporate a face sculpt, the classic G.I. Joe head sculpt. It's actually half a head, but that was a pretty clever way of doing that, Paul. It's very cool. He made this the backpack, which actually holds a battery, and it turns on a light in the back through the neck. And then if you hit this certain button, yeah, his face pops off and it reveals possibly an evil cyborg. This is really cool, dude. Like I said, I wasn't quite sure when you was doing it, but the head sculpt that you did here with half the face and how you sculpted this at the base of the neck. Very well done. It's very well done. It's very cool. Cool weapon. I'm definitely digging the colors. I know you didn't have to paint it, but it's very cool. We'll set him right there. So let's see if it meets the TLC bunker build criteria. Is it an articulated figure? Is it a non-G.I. Joe figure? And did it incorporate a vintage G.I. Joe head? So Paul, it looks like Robo Joe did meet all three criteria. So that means Robo Joe will be moving on to the finale. So congratulations, Paul. This was an awesome job. Really, really cool, unique custom. I love it. So guys, I'm looking forward to all the other custom builds that I will be receiving. Can't wait to see what you guys come up with. Until next time, live free and rock hard.